Okay.
Good morning, students. Today we are going to start a new mathematics chapter, pattern. This chapter is understood by a story. In your book, page number 30. Beanie and Ginny were going home on the day. They saw some people making a comment. The tiles used were of different colors and designs. This is what they saw. They saw pattern. What is pattern? Pattern are the arrangement of things that repeat in logical way. Those patterns are color, shape, sound, images, etc. Now, on reaching home, they saw their mother's sari hanging on a rope. It is also had a nice design with different colors. In the evening, they were playing in a park. They saw iron grill on the boundary wall. Look at the figure. Looking at the grill, Winnie said, "These some grills make a different pattern in the window at home." In your home, windows make pattern. We see many such patterns around us on tiles, clothes, during. Bolu has eaten a part of sour of Binny's mother. Look at the figure and help Binny matching with pieces is of the same pattern. Students, look at the figure and do these activities in your home. Now, some examples of pattern are here. It is a circle with white color. It is a circle